tutorial with me, Lena Ayas Editions, and this is the second assignment of Team Firestarters, which is the team of Care Heart Day. Her channel will be down in the description below if you want to check her out. And you're going to find all my teammates too in the description, so you better check them out. So, obviously, I'm like 2 weeks late because I was out of the country, so, but I have a permission to continue the team. So I have like this assignment and another one. So, yeah, I mean, you're going to see the other one this week, so. So, like, the assignment was to teach you guys how to make an edit online, you know, any website online. So, I chose Pixlr, and I'm going to show you how to make this color splash, or color pop, or whatever you call it, where like, the whole picture is grayscale, and only, like, one part is showing. So, I'm going to show you that on this picture. So, we're going to start off by opening Pixlr.com, P-I-X-L-R, in case you don't know, I'm pretty sure you do. So, you're going to go to Open Pixlr Express Efficient. And then you're gonna go browse. There's these four circles, and you're gonna go to browse. And
to start off with, like, going to effect. No, sorry, I mean adjustment.
And going to auto fix. It just, like, fixes the picture if there's, like, anything wrong with it. So, I mean, that's, like, your choice. So, then you're gonna go to adjustment. Okay, adjustment, color. And you're gonna get the saturation to minus 100, which is grayscale. And you apply. Then, here's where the fun starts. You're gonna go to adjustment again. And you go to history brush. Once you go there, you're going to pick a good brush size, and you're going to start coloring the parts you want. And you can zoom in. I think that's enough. And you're just going to color it. You can color anything you want. My picture is obviously not that big, so you can't see any clothes. Usually the clothes stand out, but in my case, it's only going to be her lips. Maybe her eyes. We'll see about that. I mean, she has brown eyes. There's nothing actually like stand out about them. But I mean, I can do her eyes. So, I'm starting to rush. So, for example, if you do this, you can just use the eraser and just erase. So, I'm gonna just speed up this part.
Chloe, I know your sister turns everyone on, but you're the one I want. But you're the Everybody says that she's a queen, but that's you to me, and I just wanna let you know that she likes the flashing lights. I love the way that you like candlelight. Stay close by my side. I just want a chance to show that.
Okay, so I've done mine now. I've done her eyes and her lips, and if you take a longer time than I did, I only took like 2 minutes. If you take a longer time, you're probably gonna get it even more perfect. So I mean, then you just apply, and I mean. Basically, you're done. I like to go to effect and just add some effects. But I mean, that's up to you. You can just add anything. You can explore, you know, the effects. I mean, that's the grayscale, and we have this thing. Wait, where's, oh, no. So I think I'm gonna add the and apply. Then I'm probably gonna go to subtle. Nope. I'm probably gonna go to soft. You know what? Nope. I think this effect is enough. You can add like borders, overlays, stickers, text, you know, it's up to you. I think I'm done like that. I like it the way it is, so I'm just gonna keep it like that. Oops. Okay. Save. I usually put the quality up. It becomes more, but it's higher quality. And I'm just gonna save it. And that's it. This is my final result. Here's the before and after. It doesn't really look like a color splash, but you know what? I like it. You can skip the effect part. It will look more like a color splash, but it's all up to you. So that's all for my tutorial on an online website. So I hope you like it. And please like, comment, and subscribe. And make sure you tune into my next video probably tomorrow or after or this week. So yeah.